tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Magic. A place of power. Could use a portal about now. Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be. Gonna hang your head from my saddle. Not your lucky day.
Thank you.
Show me what you got.
What the fuck?
Give up!
looks exciting.
Those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
Mortal grass during the Hungry Gap. They've taken all our grain.
Once it's safe.
Thank you.
wouldn't mean Hussar. We'll look for Bastion later, once it's safe.
Just destroy it.
And Medetta, Estrat SN Novigrad.
Gloire en Kazer!
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 days.
Is that its styling key? Let's think a fight at Pavilion.
Are you here to spy or haggle?
Show me where you're battling.
Thank you.
So long.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Move it!
What happened?
Monsters. Monsters from the swamp. Folk said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Less moaning, more details. What happened, and how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Well, was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump, I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling, neighing, slurping. Something came out from the muck, devoured Asher, hooves and all. No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeared to go and see. Thought maybe you... I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me. I beg you.
Fine. I'll go. Let you know if I find that box. Cart tracks. Rode off into the swamp. Here's the cart. Cart's riddled with arrows. Interesting. I should take a look around. Cart's riddled with arrows. This. Square in the neck. Good shot. Either the merchant's got serious memory problems, or he's lying. Must be that box he mentioned. Splattered with blood. Human blood.
Oh, and you find the box?
Yeah, found your priceless chest. And someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck. No dryads in these swamps, and never known a drowner or a water hag to use a bow. So lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
Watch out! Behind you!
There's nothing behind me. I'm a witcher, I'd have heard it. Just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding, like a liar's. Best hope you're a better rider than you are a liar.
Hey-ya!
Lads, to arms!
Shut up and fight. Whoa!
Gotta get him out of here. Wake up. See? Can't run from the truth. Not even on horseback. Now who are you, and why'd you attack that cart?
Private First Class John Gierma. Temerian 6th Division, 2nd Regiment. Disbanded, but still active. Underground, in the woods. That was a medical transport. I'd be damned if it reached the Black Ones. And the medicine, our lads could use it too. We've many ill among us. You let me go, and they might live and fight once more for a free North.
Fine. Go. And may you and your soldier buddies hiding in the bushes be victorious in your struggle against Nilfgaard.
You've a vile sense of humor, but you're a decent man. Here, the gold I promised. Use it well. Drink to the silver lilies and to Faltes' memory.
Could ye deliver us from evil? Yes?
Got a potion for Lena. Swallow.
First sign of spring. Symbol of rebirth. Fitting as names go.
We'll see. Like I said, could harm her. Deeply. Works on me immediately. But I have a faster metabolism. Effects won't appear in her case for a few days.
Why'd you choose this in the end?
Decided it was better than doing nothing.
I like you, Witcher. Here. A small gift. For giving a damn.
yes?
Tell me something about yourself. What's your story?
A sad one. Do you know the Temple of Melitele in Alanda?
Do I know it? Can't remember how many times I've been there, how many times Mother Nenica stitched me up.
We must have missed each other. I started to become a healer under Mother Nenica. I was but 18 when they took me in. An age at which teaching's interest won far less than love. There was a boy, Goslath. He'd bare his chest to work. The novices couldn't keep their eyes off him, tripped over their own feet, dropped things. I left the temple for him. We passed a lovely summer together, and then he left. Nenike refused to take me back. My parents uttered not a word, gave me a travel cloak and a small coin pouch. I struggled long to find a place where I'd feel safe, needed, until I finally arrived here. End of story.
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Farewell.
Like crickets. You chew 'em or swallow 'em whole.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what you got. So long.
Oh.
It's raining, it's pouring, and Vermeer's snoring. He bumped his head when he went to bed and wet himself. Good morning.
It's Durban now.
D-E-R-V-A-N.
Not
good man. Whose field is that the other side of the river?
By the wood. Boy in Climax. Good lad, Master Witcher. Though he...
Yes, yes. This boy, will he venture out to inspect his grain any time soon?
What for? Harvest is a long way off yet.
Something else you'll be needing.
Got anything interesting under the counter?
Depends what you're after. Have a look.
Nilfgaardian rule to your liking?
What's there to like? It is the same as any other. They tax us, requisition this, all that. But they do keep the peace in the village, I'll grant them that.
You don't mourn Temeria's passing?
I mourned it round half a year back, when King Foltest was cut down. Now I just want peace.
Farewell.
Lad went missing one day, so folk nabbed a witchman that was hunting nearby, started poking him arsehole.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock. Take care.
It's safe.
Do that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastion's. But guess he's mine now. See, Bastion fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was. Bloody hell.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpses feeding. Someone told me they were feared of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horse shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me. Keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastion and I'll pay you well.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least. So Bastion don't rot there in the sun with the Black Ones. Meet me on the hill overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there.
Thank you. So many corpses, and the war's just started. Ghoul Nest ought to just destroy.
You're here, good. Bastion, his body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield, especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hassan will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
That him?
No. Neighbor's son. Come on, Hassar. Can you smell Bastion, boy? Still nothing.
That him?
No. Neighbor's son.
That him?
Come on, Hassar. Can you smell Bastion, boy? Still nothing. Come on, Hassar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but could this be him?
Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that. He found him! Hassar's caught his scent! Come on!
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he... Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to my side. And then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosinia found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. Blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rosinia. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Laisha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field. But that accent. Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward. And the gods protect you.
Yeah.
Heard of the Vryheads Brigade?
You're right.
Not you.
Are you here to spy or haggle?
Show me what you're peddling. So long.
This is yonder end of my camp.
Lower and I'd say.
Is it true? Northern women bathe once every 3 moons?